It's time once again to Ask Dr. Science. So let's ask Dr. Science.
That's me.
Remember, he knows more than you do.
That's right.
Terry Wilmoth from Cedar Rapids, Iowa writes, Dear Dr. Science, why can't I smell underwater?
Well, Terry, when you smell something underwater, you're experiencing what science calls drowning. Now, it is true that when you drown, your life passes before you. If a smell or taste had an impact on your life, the smell of your grandmother's shoes or your father's suspenders, for example, you may want to re-experience that in the precious few seconds you have left as you drown. Seems a waste of time to me, though. Instead of remembering my family's clothing, I'd opt for the day I received my master's degree, or the moment I first discovered how to make hydrogen bark. That's just a matter of taste, I suppose, but taste and smell aren't the same thing, so I'll let you live with your miserable delusions. And thanks for asking.
Thank you, Dr. Science. Send your science questions to Ask Dr. Science. Remember, he's not a real doctor.
I have a master's degree
in science.